Good morning, Miss Lapdale.
Good morning, Mr. Lowry.
Take a letter, Miss Lapdale.
Yes, Mr. Lowry. I'm ready.
To my Siamese representative, Mr. Ah Me. Dear me, I. Hey, wait a minute.
Trying to steal my wife away from me, eh? I'll tear you apart, you philandering porcupine. You keep away from my wife or I'll tear this cucumber off and shove it down your throat.
Wait a minute, I never saw your wife.
Oh, yeah? I found this in my wife's purse.
Oh, that's my Christmas ad. I give it to all my customers. I never saw your wife. I'm engaged to three beautiful girls. Ask my secretary.
Oh, well, I just...
Oh, take it easy with you, pal. Here, sit down, calm yourself.
Thanks very much. Yeah.
I'm sorry. Wait a minute, take it easy. How about a cigar?
I don't smoke.
Well, get something to calm yourself. You want a drink?
I don't drink. But I'll have a little birdseed if you don't mind. It always calms my nerves.
Say, I used to be a private detective, and as a favor to you, I'll try to find this chisel who's trying to steal your Belle.
Belle? How did you know her name was Belle?
Wait, you know, all women are Belles, like Belle at a ball.
Oh, I'm sorry, pal. I'm too impetuous and jealous, I guess.
That's all right. I'll try to find this chiseler, and when I find him, I'll let you know. And when you get your hands on him, give him this, and that, and this, and this, and this, and this, and there.
Oh, thanks. You're certainly a pal.
That's all right. And when you find him, give him this, too. Oh. What a narrow escape. He suspects Belle and I. I gotta find myself a fall guy before he gets wise. My fall guy. Hi, Shem.
I want you to stay away from Millie, you fuzzy top Casanova. She's my girl. Remember that. Ow!
Ow! Why? Don't get excited, Shem. I'm only playing up to Millie to get her dad's business. And furthermore, I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to get you a job.
Oh, thanks.
Here, take this card to the Perfect Underwear Company. They need a salesman.
Oh, this will make my Christmas dandy.
Oh, that's all right. Anything for a pal. Oh, I forgot to feed Cedric.
What do you got in there?
Why, that's Cedric, the only trained clam in the world. Watch this.
A clam?
Yeah. Cedric, how many days in a week?
Marvelous.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Come here. Cedric, what do we do if we don't like somebody?
Let me try that.
Go ahead.
Now, Cedric, what do we do when we don't like somebody?